click on start and go the this shutdown power button and click on restart with shift plus restart, then your PC restart and you get the options startup repair, then go to startup repair and then click on safe mode and then restart your PC in safe mode.